No, sit down then, what'd you say? He's a good boy, go then.
In South London, a 34-year-old being questioned on suspicion of manslaughter and cultivating cannabis. Police say there's been a good response from the public in the search for the missing architect Joanna Yates. The 25-year-old's been captured on CCTV buying a pizza from a supermarket before going back to her flat in Bristol. Officers fear she may have been abducted after her keys, mobile phone, and coat were found at home. Five people have been seriously injured after a coach they were travelling on overturned near Norwich Airport. 39 people were on board when the accident happened on the A140 in Hawford. Five others are also being treated for minor injuries in the hospital. Three sailors have been airlifted to hospital after their ship caught fire in the English Channel. The men were on board the Turkish cargo vessel at Eren Turgut when it happened. Maritime and Coast Guard agencies have been treated in Margate in Kent after breathing in the smoke. The Department of Health says a number of people with intensive care have confirmed that the flu in the kingdom is not cause for concern.